my dear students, I hope that you all will be very happy and safe at your ends. I have a humble request to you that stay home, stay safe. This is our second video of Mangoes Round the Year. This is part 2 beta, and in the earlier video we have discussed about the different type of foods and their elements for health and many of the things. Okay, in the second part in this video we will discuss about the food preservation. Do you know what is food preservation?
No.
Okay, let me tell you, food preservation is a process of treating and handling food to make it healthy and to use for a long time. So why we preserve our food? To make it healthy and to make it able or use for a long time. Next thing which we have to discuss, that need of preservation. Why we need preservation of food? It's very important for us. My dear students, by the preservation of food, supply of food can increase. Each and everyone can have food if we preserve our food in a proper manner. Secondly, waste of food will be reduced. Because we can use the food by different methods in different timings. Third is, food can store easily. And fourth is, varieties of food can be enjoyed in varieties of seasons and varieties of locations. Everywhere in our country, we can eat rice, grains, pulses and all type of food which we have in India as well as we have in our world too. Just because of preservation of food. So now we have to discuss about some methods of preserving food. Okay, so the first method is
boiling.
Can you tell me what's happening in the picture?
Milk was boiling.
Milk is
boiling.
And why we boiled milk?
To
prevent it spoilage. Or to make it safe for a long time. Good. The second method is B2. Drying. We keep our eatables in
sunlight.
And as for example, what we keep in sunlight? Pulses, grains,
fruit and vegetables
as per our needs. Okay, drying means to dehydrate our eatables. So the first method is boiling, the second method is drying, and the third method is cold storage. We keep our eatables and our food elements in our fridge. Fridge is a small example of cold storage. Commercially, we use a big home type or suppose room type of fridges, which we known as cold storage, which we use economically. But at home level, we use refrigerator and we keep our fruits, vegetables and all food elements, our sweets, curd, milk, everything in fridge.
And freezer,
yeah. So, the next method is making
jams.
So, can you tell me some objects or some fruit name by which we can make jams?
Yes, ma'am. I'll try. Apple, pomegranate, banana and pineapple. You take any fruit and vegetable to make jam.
Very good. We can use any of the fruit and any of the vegetables to make jam. And to make jam, we added what? Salt or sugar?
Sugar.
Sometimes salt, sometimes sugar, or sometimes both of them. Okay. Sugar and salt is also help us to preserve our food. Adding sugar and salt, you can preserve your food. The next one is making jellies. So, now tell me the name of these fruits.
Okay, ma'am, I'll try again. Orange, grapes and kiwis. We'll take any of the fruit and vegetable to make jellies.
Like jam, like making of jam. Very nice, very good. This is the picture of pickles. And by making pickles, we also preserve our food and enhance the taste of our food. Okay, this is very spicy. Sometimes it's very sweet. Sometimes it's very salty. Okay, can you tell me some fruits or vegetables name by which you can make pickles?
Yes, tomato or mango.
Or chilies.
Chilies.
Or bitter gourd or many fruits and vegetables you can use to make
pickles.
Isn't it? So, squash. Can you tell me the name of this fruit?
Lemon. There was a lemon juice.
There is a lemon juice. Not was this, there is a lemon juice. Okay. So, we can make squash or juice with our fruits and vegetables as per our taste and as per our need. It is also a method of preserving food. So, just have a revision. Just have a quick revision and look. Number one is boiling,
drying,
cold storage, making jam, making jellies, pickles, squash, and many more methods can have. So, you can discuss that methods with your mother or with your teacher. And you have to, this is your homework. You have to tell me your methods, how you people preserve food at your homes. I think that you will tell me all that methods which you use at your homes in our comment box. So, I will wait for your answers. So, we will meet in the next video. And till then, take care. Bye-bye.